In this video, we have been given that 6 power x is equal to 3 power 2x minus 2 power 2x. Then x is equal to what? So 6 is 3 times 2 power x. It is equal to 3 power 2x minus 2 power 2x. And a times b power x, it is equal to a power x times b power x. And a power 2x, it is equal to a power 2 times x, that is equal to a power x power 2. And it is equal to a power x times a power x. So it will be 3 power x times 2 power x, that is equal to 3 power x times 3 power x minus and 2 power x times 2 power x. And 3 power x times 2 power x by 3 power x times 2 power x, it will be equal to 3 power x times 3 power x minus 2 power x times 2 power x by 3 power x times 2 power x. And it is 1 is equal to 3 power x times 3 power x by 3 power x times 2 power x minus 2 power x times 2 power x by 3 power x times 2 power x. And 3 power x will get cancelled, and here 2 power x will get cancelled. So 1 is equal to 3 power x by 2 power x minus 2 power x by 3 power x. And now suppose 3 power x by 2 power x is equal to t. Then 2 power x by 3 power x, it will be equal to 1 by t. So 1 is equal to t minus 1 by t. And 1 is equal to t square minus 1 by t. And it is t is equal to t square minus 1. So t square minus t minus 1, it will be equal to 0. And for ax square plus bx plus c is equal to 0, x is equal to minus b plus minus a square root of b square minus 4ac by 2a. And here a is 1, b is minus 1, and c is minus 1. So t will be equal to minus of minus 1 plus minus a square root of minus 1 a square minus 4 times a is 1 and c is minus 1 by 2 times a is 1. And t is equal to 1 plus minus a square root of 1 plus 4 by 2. And t is equal to 1 plus minus a square root of 5 by 2. So t is equal to 1 plus a square root of 5 by 2. And t is equal to 1 minus a square root of 5 by 2 and t is 3 power x by 2 power x, that is 1 plus a square root of 5 by 2, and here t is 3 power x by 2 power x, that is 1 minus a square root of 5 by 2, and 3 power x by 2 power x, it will be positive, and this is negative, so it is not possible. And here 3 power x by 2 power x, it is 3 by 2 power x, that is equal to 1 plus a square root of 5 by 2. And if we take ln both side, then ln 3 by 2 power x, it will be equal to ln 1 plus a square root of 5 by 2. And ln a power x, it is equal to x times ln a. So it will be x times ln 3 by 2, that is equal to ln 1 plus a square root of 5 by 2. So x will be equal to ln 1 plus a square root of 5 by 2 by ln 3 by 2. And ln a by ln b, it is equal to log base b of a. So x will be equal to log base 3 by 2 of 1 plus a square root of 5 by 2. X is log base 3 by 2 of 1 plus a square root of 5 by 2.